Gorgeous actress Katrina Kaif and the heartthrob of the nation Vicky Kaushal are ready to take their relationship to the next level. The two is all set to tie the knot this November-December and is already popping up for their wedding ceremony. If the sources are to be believed, their wedding outfits are being designed by Sabyasachi. The couple was rumored to be dating for a while now. However, they always insisted that they were just friends. But the Cupid struck them and the love started blooming between the two. When Vicky admitted that he had a crush on Kat, however, the actress chosen to remain tight-lipped. After a while, Kat was asked about the alleged links up and she brushed the rumors aside by saying, "Earlier, I had said until I get married. Single, I still stand by that." However, the buzz around the two refused to die down. Fans spotted Kat's rooting for Vicky's Uri during its screening, and Vicky added fuel to the fire by jokingly asking the lady, "Mujhse shaadi karogi?" during an award. Later, the two stole fans' heart with their appearance at a mutual friends Diwali bash and then the Festival of Colors in 2020. Seems to be brimming romance. The two was caught red-handed by fans and followers at Nick Jonas accidentally captured a video of Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal dancing together. The two tried hard to keep their relationship under wraps, but as it is rightly said, "Ishq paaye nahi chupta." Their fans always spot loves in their pics and videos. Just a while ago, a video from the screening of Vicky's recent release Sardar Udham went viral. The video saw Vicky tightly hugging his lady love Katrina inside the venue.